A lightsaber bubble strip, sometimes called a bubble card or calc card, is a greebly or decorative piece added to the activation box of a lightsaber hilt. So here's an example of a bubble strip right here. A bubble strip is most commonly associated with the lightsaber hilt that Luke uses in Star Wars A New Hope, and also Obi-Wan, Obi-Wan's lightsaber from A New Hope, and Obi-Wan's lightsaber from Star Wars Episode 3, which is, you know, theoretically the same lightsaber hilt. But most of the other lightsabers, or the original trilogy lightsabers anyway, use clamp cards in the activation box area instead of the bubble strip. So here's a little bit of a comparison. There's a clamp card over here on this Graflex style lightsaber, and then here's, you know, the bubble strip on an Obi-Wan Kenobi style lightsaber hilt. So the origin of the bubble strip, you know, a lot of the original trilogy lightsabers, they used different parts kind of cobbled together from real world items. And so the bubble strip, the first bubble strips were taken from some calculators. So they're from some Texas Instruments calculators, the Exactor 19 and the Exactor 20. And this part specifically on the calculator, it's sort of this lens piece. And so, you know, you would see the numbers from the calculator through these lenses on the calculator. So that's kind of the origin of the piece. I'm sure the prop makers are just like, hey, this would look really cool on a lightsaber. And, you know, same reason they would add a clamp card to the activation box of the lightsaber. Now, who sells these bubble strips? So if you want just, you know, a vintage bubble strip from an Exactra calculator, those are pretty rare because a lot of Star Wars fans want them. And you would probably have to buy the entire vintage calculator, and the Exactor 19 and 20 are pretty pricey because of Star Wars fans. But luckily, there are some other kind of custom saber companies that will sell bubble strips. So like the Custom Saber Shop sells bubble strips. There's an eBay seller called Props Plus. Roman Props also sells bubble strips. Star Wars Costume Props, an Etsy seller, and Wanawanga. So those are a few different options for finding replica bubble strips. So those won't be originals. Those would be reproductions. And some of them are more screen accurate than others as well. But at any rate, that's just kind of a quick summary of a bubble strip. It's sort of a greebly for an activation box on a lightsaber hilt. And people most commonly think of it with a few of the lightsabers, the specific lightsabers from movies. But of course, you could incorporate that into a custom designed lightsaber as well.